Here we are, 12:20 on Sunday morning. How are you feeling, Natalie?
7 centimeters dilated. We'll be here soon.
Very shortly. See your belly.
Here you are, Emily.
Evan's staying with Aunt Mimi. Baby sister.
Meet you, Emily. Here comes a contraction. You don't have to film this part.
Okay. Bye bye, Emily. See you later. You just had your epidural, so how do you feel now?
A million times better. Life is livable now.
More bearable, huh?
Yes. And we're 8 centimeters and we're numb from the waist down. And I feel good. I can do this now. I could have done it without being as close as I was, but pain is a lot. It's too hard. Just kept thinking of that ring of fire they always talk about. I don't want to feel that. So, we just wait until she's ready to come out.
Imagine like 100 years ago, what they'd have to go through.
Just have to deal with it.
She's happy now. She's smiling.
Okay, now, since you're all comfy, I will check you.
Oh, okay. Get home in one minute.
Ready?
Dad?
Two now, you
can
do the next one by yourself.
Yeah, I'm ready. That's really quick. That's okay. Like,
let's make sure she doesn't get cold there.
I was like, hi. A little girl. Hi. A bright light.
Correct.
Did
it. Bright light out of your eyes.
That bright light.
Oh.
You're gonna be a good big brother, huh?